My name is Amanda Russ. I own Pomodori Italian Eatery on the south end of Hilton Head. We feature Southern Italian cuisine, which is a regional cuisine. I lived in Italy, in Calabria, for a year for culinary school, and I picked Italy mostly because my family is from Sicily, and that's where my roots go back. My mother taught Italian cooking classes out of our home for most of my life. My grandmother was a chef in a high school in the 50s when they still made food. And it's just sort of been a part of my tapestry my entire life. And I really didn't want to have a culinary education in the United States. I thought that if I was going to do it, I wanted to do a full immersion somewhere, and who doesn't want to live in Italy for a year? So I was able to, for the cost of what most people would spend on a semester here in the States, I was able to live for an entire year and travel in Italy and get this incredible education that sort of pointed me toward the rest of my life, with really without my even knowing it. So now I bring Southern Italy to Southern America, and you know, I do the best I can, and I love it every day, and it's something different every day, and it's my favorite thing.
Hi, I'm Jennifer, and I own Marmalade Homemade Baking. Welcome to my secret kitchen inside my home. My favorite thing to bake is pie and quiche, because I love playing with pie dough. Pie dough is made of simple ingredients: flour, ice water, butter, and salt, but it's super difficult. You have to keep everything very cold at all times. But I've been perfecting my pie crust for a couple of years now, and people seem to like it. I have been baking since I was a little girl. I used to pretend to have a cooking show in my mom's kitchen, and it has slowly morphed into something that I call a business. I have had people request special order bakes, and one day I just decided I might go for it and start a company of my own. And it's been a really fun process. I have some really great friends and clients who support me all the time. And I've got two small supporters, my two daughters, who have a great time playing in the kitchen with me. You can buy my pies and quiches at local farmers markets, and I do pop-up pie shops on occasion, so look for me on Facebook and Instagram.
Hey, my name's Dave, and welcome to Bad Biscuit. We serve fresh biscuits every morning. We make a regular biscuit, we make a cheddar jack biscuit, we also do a daily special. You can get biscuits topped with all kinds of stuff. You can get your biscuit your way, you can get your biscuit our way. We do grits bowls also, and we can give you regular grits, or we can give you pimento cheese grits, and you can get those topped with our mushroom gravy, you can get those topped with bacon gravy, you can get those topped with sausage gravy, you can get those with eggs, bacon, you name it. We've got all kinds of toppings in here for you guys to choose from. You can come on in from 8 to 3 p.m. We offer a question of the day, and when we ask you your question of the day, you give us your answer. That's how we're gonna call you for your food when it's picked up. So come on in and join us.
Good.
Hi, I'm Amy Bama from Skillet's Cafe and Grill. We have now been in business for 26 years and still a family run and owned business. My son is now actively working with us. My dad is still in the kitchen. My mom and my sister are around as well. We certainly hope that you will come and join us for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. We also have a full bar, so come down and join us. Salty, come here. And we have our own dog menu to feed the dogs out on the patio. So definitely bring your four-legged friend.
How's the cauliflower pizza?
Delicious.
Been food, and then I went on to different commercial work and then in the industry, and now I'm filling a niche here on Hilton Head Island of becoming a personal chef.